A federal judge in Washington has set a March 4th, 2024 trial date for former President Donald Trump's election interference case. This trial does land in the middle of the Republican presidential primary season, and it could impact the election. This has a judge in Georgia set an arraignment date for the former president and his 18 co-defendants for next week in the case involving efforts to overturn the election in the state.